हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू अनदर चैप्टर ऑफ ज्योग्राफी। चैप्टर 10, लाइफ इन द डेजर्ट्स। ए डेजर्ट इज ए बैरन एरिया ऑफ लैंड व्हाइल लिटिल प्रेसिपिटेशन ऑकर्स एंड द एवरेज एनुअल रेनफॉल इज लेस देन 25 सेंटीमीटर। कॉन्सिक्वेंटली लिविंग कंडीशंस आर हॉस्टाइल फॉर प्लांट एंड एनिमल लाइफ। अबाउट 1/3 ऑफ द लैंड सर्फेस ऑफ द वर्ल्ड इज एरिड और सेमी एरिड। दिस ऑल्सो इंक्लूड्स मोस्ट ऑफ द पोलर रीजन्स। These are sometimes called cold deserts. Desert can be classified by the amount of precipitation, temperature, causes of desertification, and the geographical location. Broadly speaking, deserts are categorized as hot desert and cold desert. The hot desert, like the Sahara Desert, are found in the tropical regions. The cold desert, like Ladakh, are found in polar regions or at high altitude of temperate regions. Sahara Desert. The Sahara Desert lies on the Tropic of Cancer in the northern part of Africa. It is bound by the Red Sea in the east, the Atlantic Ocean in the west, the Mediterranean Sea and the Atlas Mountain in the north, and the Savanna Grassland in the south. It makes up nearly 10% of the African continent, covering an area of about 8.54 million square kilometers. Thus, it is often cited as the largest hot desert of the world. And you know, India has an area of 3.2 million square kilometers. Sahara is not entirely a sandy desert. Only 1/4 of it is covered by vast stretches of sand known as shifting dunes. There are extensive areas of pebbles and gravels known as ridge and large areas of smooth bare bedrocks called hamada. These are formed due to wind erosion. The land in Sahara is uneven, marked by some mountain ranges and plateaus. Mount Emikusi in the Tivesti mountain range is the highest peak, and Ahaggar is an important mountain range in Sahara. Sahara has several oases from where underground water is obtained. Lake Chad is an important freshwater lake in Sahara. The two important rivers, Nile and Niger, flow along the fringes of this desert. The Sahara Desert touches 11 countries. These are Algeria, Chad, Egypt, Libya, Mali, Mauritania, Morocco, Niger, Sudan, Tunisia, and Western Sahara. Next point, climate. The climate of the Sahara Desert is extremely hot and dry. The day temperature soars to over 50 degrees centigrade in some regions, while the night temperature is very low and even touches the freezing point during winters. The southern regions are hotter than the northern regions. The highest temperature of the world, 57.7 degrees centigrade in 1922, has been recorded at Al-Ajizia in Libya. The sky is mostly cloudless and clear, and there is a short spell of rainy season. The quantity of rainfall varies from region to region. In some areas, there is no rainfall for many years. Next point, flora and fauna. Due to extreme climatic conditions and shortage of water, plants and trees are not able to survive in Sahara. Only shrubs, some grasses and plants with long roots and waxy, leathery and hairy leaves grow here. The common plants found here are cactus, acacia and baobab. The oases are surrounded by dead palm trees. Antelopes, camels, hyenas, hedgehogs, foxes, scorpions, jackal, gazelles, snakes and lizards are some animals that live in these deserts. Birds like ostrich, bustard, desert eagle and owls can be seen in the interior region. Next point, life of the people. The Sahara Desert is sparsely populated. Nomadic tribes like the Bedouin and Tuaregs rear sheep, goats, horses and camels. These animals provide them with milk, hide and hair. A number of products like leather belts, slippers, water bottles are made from the hide. Mats, carpets, clothes and blankets are made of hair. The women make these things at home. The men are herders. These tribes have temporary tents and move from place to place. They wear loose and light cotton clothes that protect them from dust and hot winds. Agriculture is practiced near water sources like the oasis in Nile Valley. The farmers here are known as Fellahin. They grow date palms and other crops like rice, maize, barley, beans, and wheat, and vegetables like figs, olives, and apricots. Cotton is grown in Egypt and is famous worldwide. People do not move from place to place in these areas. The Sahara Desert is rich in minerals. It has huge resources of coal, oil, and natural gas. Besides iron, phosphorus, uranium, copper, manganese. Hence, mining is also an important occupation of people here. Camel is called the sheep of the desert as it is the most important mode of transport. It is still used to carry goods and people. Although in some places trucks are used in place of camels, particularly in the salt trade. The ancient caravans are being replaced by motorways. Airways are a popular means of transport too. In Egypt, inland waterways work well. The seaports of Sahara fall off the Mediterranean Suez Canal route. Cairo is the largest city and capital of Egypt. Timbuktu in Mali is an important trading port. Port Said and Alexandria are big ports on the Mediterranean Sea. With the discovery of oil, Egypt, Libya, and Algeria have developed into more modern countries. They now provide ample employment opportunities to the tribal people who are shifting to cities and finding jobs there. So, desert is an arid region characterized by extremely high or low temperatures and has a scarce vegetation. Depending on the temperature, here can be hot deserts or cold deserts. Sahara Desert in Africa is the world's largest hot desert. It touches 11 countries and has got gravel plains and elevated plateaus with bare rocky surface. The climate of Sahara is scorching hot and parched dry and temperature as high as 50 degrees centigrade. The nights are freezing cold with temperature nearing 0 degrees. Vegetation in the Sahara Desert includes cactus, date palms, and acacia. Camels, hyenas, jackals, foxes, scorpions, snakes, and lizards are the main animal species found here. Despite its harsh climate, Sahara is inhabited by various groups of people. The main groups are Bedouin and Tuareg. The oasis is the Sahara and the Nile Valley in Egypt supports settled population. The discovery of oil is constantly transforming this region. Other important minerals found here are iron, phosphorus, manganese, and uranium. More and more nomadic tribes are taking to city life. Students, in the next video, we will discuss about Ladakh, a cold desert. After watching this video clip, must be read the chapter.